Now Central Oregon's local alert weather with Katie Suniga.
The showers return to the region, and we may see a bit of a break through Saturday with a few pop-up showers and then a return for some stronger showers on Sunday. What we're seeing is this trough of low pressure is starting to lift a bit through Saturday and then even more through Sunday. This allows for our temperatures to warm up, but we have that chance for showers throughout the weekend. And here's what I mean. As we go through Saturday, you'll see a few showers on the Cascade. You'll begin to see a few showers moving through the region here or there. 20% chance that some pop-up showers will happen until we get to around 9 o'clock. Then we start to see some stronger showers, mostly on the east slopes and along the Cascades as we go overnight into Sunday. Things are clear when we start the day, but they do not end that way. You'll see those showers start to pop up, move through the region. The warmer temperatures here, we even have a chance for a thunderstorm or two as we go through Sunday into Monday. Now, the temperatures, I mentioned we were going to warm up. You'll see that our Saturday is right at average. This is where we usually are this time of year, right in those mid-70s, and we could range from the low 70s in Bend to possibly the 80s in Prineville and in Warm Springs. So getting back to those average temperatures, we also stay there overnight. In fact, we're going to be a few degrees warmer overnight than we have been for the last several days, ranging from the low 40s in Lapine to those mid-50s in Warm Springs. For the rest of the weekend, we're going to see these showers continue through Saturday, Sunday, into Monday, a 30% chance with temperatures in those upper 70s. Tuesday is another chance at 20%, but things do begin to clear for us as we get to Wednesday. Temperatures will be in the low 80s until Friday, when we do see a chance to possibly get back into the 90s. That's been a check of your weather. I hope you have a great weekend.